still soft, but he did find small broken blood vessels in the whites of Gemma's eyes, known as petechial hemorrhages. Petechial hemorrhages are in that constellation of findings that we refer to as stigmata of asphyxiation. It tells me that I need to look for a cause of asphyxiation.